Welcome to the show.
What I call American aspiration. In the United States of America, we not only dream, we take pride in what we do. We not only see what has been, we take pride in seeing what can be.
Of the future.
So here, you have the opportunity to learn about American
unity,
past and present, and to
explore
what is
to come. The dominant nation brought the promise of great freedom. Freedom to dream, explore, inspire, and chart the course for a better life and a brighter future. This spirit of freedom, exploration, and aspiration has inspired generations of Americans to innovate, endeavor, and persevere. Benjamin Franklin, American founder, scientist, inventor, and diplomat around. As we enjoy great advantages from the invention of others, we should be glad of an opportunity to serve others by being intentional. Envisioned and developed by American dreamers, the internet makes it possible to share ideas far and wide, nearly instantaneous. There are 3.2 billion computers built into the smartphones that fit in the pockets and homes of people everywhere. Immediate access to information has created a new world that continues to change us.
The goal of
Manax
is to use the harsh and unique environment of space mitigate some of the greatest challenges that we face here on Earth, from climate change to food scarcity.
We've announced the Star Lab Research Center and will be the world's first commercial space research division, which is going to be looking at how you can take the harsh environment of space and use it to...
of engineers, scientists, and innovators are already working to benefit our world in meaningful ways.
Or this?
Yep.
Yes, you can put your hand inside, yeah.
There you go. Hey, make a wish. Oh. Some people, but the last person to make a wish wished for a pandemic.
Do you like
Minnesota in the summer or fall?
next spring.
Actually, in my opinion, I don't know.